Now, the black rope was created by the clan of one of Geto's former followers turned Gojo's friend Miguel. The main ability of this tool is to disturb and cancel the effects of curse techniques. But the rope becomes shorter every time it's used, so it can't be used over and over again. And apparently, it takes decades to make it long enough to be useful.